How far does our solar system really stretch? Let's count down from the center to the edge of the unknown. Number 7, the Sun. It's 865,000 miles wide and holds nearly all the mass in the solar system. Number 6, the inner planets. Mercury, Venus, Earth, and Mars, the rocky planets orbiting up to 142 million miles from the Sun. Number 5, the asteroid belt. A vast field of rocky debris stretching from 186 to 370 million miles out. Number 4, the outer planets. Jupiter to Neptune. The gas and ice giants orbiting up to 2.8 billion miles away. Number 3, the Kuiper belt. From 2.8 to 4.7 billion miles, it's home to icy worlds like Pluto and countless frozen bodies. Number 2, the heliosphere. The Sun's giant magnetic protective bubble, extending about 11 billion miles in all directions. Number 1, the Oort cloud. The mysterious edge, a sphere of icy remnants stretching up to 9.3 trillion miles, or 1.5 light years away. The true edge of our solar system. Our cosmic neighborhood is bigger than most imagine. Which part surprised you the most? Subscribe for more space journeys.